6. You study?
No.
Of course you didn't. Oh, hey. Here, listen to Love Story. Taylor Swift, good song, I teach you everything you need to know.
Are you sure? Thanks a lot.
You failed it?
Yeah.
I gave you my iPhone this morning.
The stupid song didn't even help.
Hold on. I'm a Romeo and Juliet book. Let's see here. Why Taylor Swift's song is wrong.
Okay. Oh my gosh, guess what?
What?
My teacher, Ms. After school we were talking, she said that I could get a passing grade by telling her why Taylor Swift's song was not right.
Really?
Yeah, I had to give her 7 reasons why.
7?
Yes!
Well, cool. I'll help you. I failed that test too.
Oh.
Instead, he just creeped on her.
My daddy said stay away from Juliet.
Dad never said that. He was unaware that they were seeing each other.
And I was crying on the staircase.
I don't believe there was any crying.
Begging you, please don't go. It's a love story.
It wasn't much of a love story. More like a tragedy.
So I sneak out to the garden to see you.
Juliet doesn't sneak out. Romeo sneaks in.
But you were everything to me. I was begging you, please don't go.
I don't believe Juliet ever begged him to stay.
I got tired of waiting, wondering if you were ever coming around. My faith in you was fading.
Yeah, the whole thing's pretty much wrong.
Yeah, pretty much.